When do y'all go in and put the cleats, the 6-inch cleats?
Right after we do this.
Magnetic cleater tool.
That's got the magnet.
That does?
Yeah, it's got the magnet in it.
And so the cleat basically is just pulling the duct
pulling
together.
Pulling the big gap together to keep it from leaking.
Yeah.
About 1 cleat every 12 inches, is that right?
Yeah.
And that's a versa cleat? Yeah.